Hello, this is Hirudov YouTube channel and now I will unbox a GPD XD 32GB just arrived in this package from China. Now I will gently open it, being careful to not cut my name. I need to cut it inside. And here is another package inside. This is the whole box. Small gaming portable console. More protective covers. JPD serial number. Here it's saying 32GB and something in understandable for me hieroglyphs. Classy box, like an iPhone. Only a logo on the front. When you smile, the world loves him. When you love, the world fears him. That's the box. JPD XD. It has magnetic cover and a picture with racing game. Now to open the contents. Charger. This is the charger. And USB cable. Standard micro USB jack. Pretty long cable. 1 meter. And no convector for the adapter. Here is the console itself. Ta-da! Pretty nice. It's not that lightweight. Here is ports for card, USB, HDMI with micro HDMI port. L1, R1. On the outside and the inside we have L2, R2. No more buttons. 32GB written on the front. And this is the console. JPD. What's this here? Buttons. Volume plus, volume minus. Touchpad, power. Analog sticks. JPD. That's the unboxing of this console. Inside I have left protective cover, nylon and instruction manual with some graphics and ports descriptions. Earphone, USB, TF micro SD, R2, R1, L1, L2. And more descriptions. Joystick, D-pad, select, start, home, indicator light, speaker, return key, ABXY, joystick, R3 button here. And here L3 button. GPD protection for fixed card. For comparison of the size of the GPD with 3DS XL console, they are almost the same. The GPD is only slightly smaller, almost unnoticeable. You see, consoles are having the same size. I'll do it like this. You see, same size. And by the weight, almost the same weight. Maybe the JPD is slightly heavier. Not sure how much heavier. And now let's boot the JPD gaming portable console. Power button. JPD GamePad Digital. I can select it like this. And now we have emulators, games, applications, settings. So let's go to games and I will select the game Beach Buggy Racing. And now let's test the JPD console on TV screen. I have HDMI to mini HDMI converter adapter and I will insert it inside in this port. Here. And now it's showing on the screen. Wow! Pretty excellent! Focusing. And now let's play the game Beach Buggy Racing. BB Racing. So I can use this just as an adapter and it's still showing on the screen and on the external screen. I can see here and there on the screen. Ah, power saving mode. Now let's play. Excellent full frame rate. Same on the screen and on the TV. Whoa. Wow, what a graphic! Perfect! On big screen and on small screen as well. Very, very nice. Home,